Did you know the secret to getting long, twirlable strands of spaghetti squash is actually cutting it into rings before roasting it? It's crazy, right? So you'll just remove the center like normal and then put the rings on a pan, cover with olive oil and salt and pepper, and roast at 400 degrees. Then once it's done, you can scrape the strings out and you can either top with some bijou cream, garlic and herb butter, or some bolognese sauce.
Enjoy.